let it in. Cobia.
I was itching for cobia fishing, so I did catch and release a week before the opening day of the 2018 cobia season.
This is my cobia reel, but I'm catching bait fish now. Okay, I need to catch bait fish first. Once I find good bait fish area, that's where I'm going to anchor. Get my bait fish rod.
I need at least 5 bait fish before starting cobia fishing.
Is
this coming towards me again? Because the fish hadn't done the typical cobia run, I was waiting for the right moment to set the hook.
It's a cobia.
I caught this cobia within 30 minutes after starting jumping.
Oh, this is a cobia. Yeah, it's a cobia. I gotta putting everything in.
I gotta put away bait fish rod quickly.
Baby.
I am detaching the turnback anchor line. I'm also detaching the kite anchor line.
See, I unhooked it. Now I'm again. So I'm free. I'm fishing for cobia. Cobia isn't like black drum or red drum or striped bass. They're strong. Got him. Now you see what happens? That's what happens. That's what cobia does.
I love my big net.
See what I meant?
I'm taking the time until the fish come back.
Oh boy. Hey, mission accomplished today, huh?